The Illinois Department of Public Health is reporting a record number of COVID-related hospitalizations, along with 3,193 new confirmed and probable cases of COVID-19. 17 additional deaths also reported today. State health officials say the number of COVID-related hospitalizations doubled from a month ago, and as of Monday night, 2,028 people were in the hospital with COVID-19. Katie Johnston for CBSN Chicago.